So the flaming rings that you need to jump through are at Chonkers Speedway. Cars are all set and ready for you. You just gotta grab one and go. They are whiplashes with Chonker tires, so they're very bouncy, so you can lose control very quickly. There's only two rings that you have to worry about. The track is gonna give you more of a problem than the rings. Two rings and you're done. Then you can take the car wherever you want to go.